A week later, passing the little street, I thought I would go in and tell him how splendidly the new boots fitted. But when I came to where his shop had been, his name was gone. I went in very much disturbed. In the shop, there was a young man with an English face. "Mr. Gessler in?" I said. "No, sir," he said. "No, but we can attend to anything with pleasure. We have taken the shop over." "Yes, yes," I said. "But Mr. Gessler?" "Oh," he answered, "dead." "Dead? But I only received this boot from him last Wednesday week." Dear children, after a week, while passing the little street, the narrator thinks to go in and tell Mr. Gessler that boots are perfect. But when he goes to the place where the shop was, the nameplate is no longer there. He became disturbed. He goes into the shop and a young English face greets him. The narrator enquires about Mr. Gessler and comes to know of younger Gessler's death. Upon hearing this, the narrator is quite shocked. "Dead? But I only received these boots from him last Wednesday week." "Oh," he said. Poor old man starved himself, slow starvation, the doctor called it. You see, he went to work in such a way, would keep the shop on, wouldn't have a soul touch his boots except himself. When he got an order, it took him such a time. People won't wait. He lost everybody. And there he would sit going on and on. I will say that for him, not a man in London made a better boot. But look at the competition. He never advertised. Would have the best leather too. And do it all himself. Well, there it is. What could you expect with his ideas? But starvation. That may be a bit of flowery, as the saying is, but I know myself, he was sitting over his boots day and night to the very last. You see, I used to watch him, never gave himself time to eat, never had a penny in the house. All went in rent and leather. How he lived so long, I don't know. He regularly let his fire go out. He was a character, but he made good boots. Yes, I said, he made good boots. Dear children, the young man explains to him that Gessler died from starvation. What is starvation? Dying due to hunger. He used to devote himself to do making so much that he used to forget about everything else. All the money went in the rent and leather. The fate was quite obvious from the beginning. But both the narrator and the young man agrees that the Gessler brothers made good quality boots. Dear children, the young man explains to him that Gessler died from starvation. Starvation means hungry. He used to devote himself to shoemaking so much that he used to forget about everything else. All the money went in the rents and leather. The fate was quite obvious from the beginning. But both the narrator and the young man agrees that the Gessler brothers made good quality boots.